As one of the first students of desegregation, Lieutenant Governor candidate Yvonne Lewis Holley learned how to cross barriers and build relationships. And as an effective state representative, Holley successfully worked across the aisle to help raise teacher pay and lower taxes for North Carolina families. During COVID, she helped pass the bill that resulted in more testing, protective equipment, and small business relief. As Lieutenant Governor, Yvonne Lewis Holley will never stop fighting for us.